and welcome. Thank you so much for watching. This show is all about giving you insights and showcasing brands that help you to live your best life and give you confidence. As always, I want to kickstart your morning with some motivational advice to help you to feel inspired and energized to start your day. Today, I want to talk about the importance of avoiding sabotaging your own success. The truth is, many of us sabotage our own success without really knowing it or understanding why. This can be done in many forms, from procrastinating taking an opportunity until we feel completely ready, or simply not asking for help when we need it. Being conscious of these things when we catch ourselves doing this is the key to getting out of our own way. Sometimes we can be our worst enemies and not realize that we ourselves are to blame for hindering our own growth and progress. Subconsciously, the fear of the unknown or the fear of success is the culprit behind why we sabotage our own success. So how do we get out of our own way? Here are some ways we can avoid doing this. Avoid procrastinating beginning a task or taking an opportunity because you don't feel completely ready. You will never feel 100% ready, so start as you are with the tools you already have. Not only will you learn new skills along the way, but you will learn to grab an opportunity without overthinking it. Ironically enough, this often is the key that leads us to massive growth and success. Another key mistake is avoiding asking for help when we need it. Don't be afraid or too proud to ask people who can help you or give you valuable advice to get you to the next level. Successful people use their resources and are ready for any opportunity that comes their way. As Tony Robbins quotes, "The only impossible journey is the one you never begin." If you want to make it big, you've got to push yourself beyond your limits. You have to do this yourself. Nobody can do this for you.
Stay tuned. Coming up after the break.
And of course, it's 2021. Everyone wants to look their best. They want to look younger. They want to be fitter. So how can True Sculpt Flex help you with your fitness goals?
Yeah, so you know, 2021 is completely different. For example, in Alberta right now, the gyms are closed. So even when you look at people's fitness routine, they're shifting now to home workouts, and they're always looking for new exercises or ways to accentuate it. So this device, the True Sculpt Flex from Cutera, offers treatments for both men and women who are interested to improve, strengthen, and tone their overall shape. And so it's a very personalized treatment.
Next on the show, we have cosmetic dermatologist Andre Mitalista, MD, who will be speaking about a brand new technology called Cutera True Sculpt Flex for men and women looking to improve muscle tone or mass. Dr. Andre, thank you so much for being on the show today. How are you doing?
I'm doing great. Thanks so much for having me.
It's a pleasure having you today on this beautiful day. Let's talk a little bit about your background as a dermatologist and how you got started.
Yeah, so I'm a cosmetic dermatologist. Of course, in Canada, to become a dermatologist, it's a little bit of a lengthy process. So you usually do 4 years of undergrad, followed by a 4-year medical school, and then a 5-year residency, and then some of us pursue an additional fellowship. So in my case, I was fortunate. I went to Boston and I did a cosmetic fellowship in injectables, laser devices, and since then, over the past 10 years, I've been in Calgary.
Wow, it's nice to see you, fellow Canadian. As you see the CN Tower in the back, so we're also Canadian. You're the co-director of Beacon Dermatology, so let's talk a little bit about your practice and the services you offer.
Yeah, so as I mentioned, I've been in practice in Calgary for the past 10 years, but we've always had a vision, and finally, last year, we were able to open a state-of-the-art dermatological center where myself and four of my dermatology colleagues perform a variety of assessments for patients, whether it's medical dermatology conditions, cosmetic treatments. We have a very large research site to our clinic where we do very innovative new treatments or device innovations, and we see lots of patients. So that's essentially what we do in our center. Mm-hmm.
And as a cosmetic dermatologist, what kind of areas do people usually want to fix?
Yeah, you know, it's interesting, and especially in Calgary, I find that most of my clients, they want to enhance their appearance, but they still want to look natural. They don't want anyone to know that the treatments are being done. And so specifically when we talk about their faces, they want to relax their lines, they want to soften their expression, they want to look refreshed. Sometimes we use injectable fillers like hyaluronic acid to lift things, enhance, augment perhaps it's their lips. So that's one area of our practice. And then we use a variety of lasers to improve skin texture, remove blemishes, diminish scars. But in the past few years, we also have a lot of treatments that we offer when it comes to body contouring. And so, of course, most of the people are familiar with the surgery when it comes to removing people's fat cells. But now we do device treatments, non-invasive treatments that are designed to improve your overall shape and appearance. And we do that both for fat as well as for muscle. Mm-hmm.
And that leads me into my next question. So when were you introduced to Kutera's True Sculpt Flex? And what is it?
Yeah, so we're very fortunate. We're always kind of following the new innovations. And specifically with Kutera, I heard about it over the past year. So this device formally was approved in Canada in the fall of last year, in September. And shortly after, we were one of the first practices in the country to be able to offer it for our patients. And myself, I consider myself a fitness fanatic. I participated in bodybuilding competitions. And so to me, this subject is especially important, the subject of fitness and using additional treatments in this case to accentuate one's appearance.
Mm-hmm. And of course, it's 2021. Everyone wants to look their best. They want to look younger. They want to be fitter. So how can True Sculpt Flex help you with your fitness goals?
Yeah, so you know, 2021 is completely different. For example, in Alberta right now, the gyms are closed. So even when you look at people's fitness routine, they're shifting now to home workouts, and they're always looking for new exercises or ways to accentuate it. So this device, the True Sculpt Flex from Kutera, offers treatments for both men and women who are interested to improve, strengthen, and tone their overall shape. And so it's a very personalized treatment. It doesn't matter on your age, it doesn't matter on your fitness level, but essentially this device uses electrical energy in a very precise manner to stimulate muscle contractions. And by doing so, it essentially replicates a workout in a span of 45 minutes. It's mm-hmm. essentially like doing multiple workouts at once. Imagine doing crunching, squatting, and twisting all at the same time. And except in this case, the device is doing it for you in a very precise manner. Mm-hmm.
And as you said, you know, they use a certain technology. I know it's the MDS technology that delivers three workouts to eight areas in just 45 minutes. So talk to us a little about that and the technology that's being used.
Yeah, so the code name is MDS, multi-directional stimulation. So mm-hmm. very precise administration of electrical energy. And so you already mentioned it has a number of hand pieces. So there's actually 16 hand pieces that can be applied on up to eight body parts. So you can treat a variety of areas on the body, whether it's your abdominal muscle or maybe your thighs or your buttock. And it's very, very sophisticated technology. So within the treatment, you actually have three different protocols. You sort of have the prep mode, which is essentially like doing a little bit of a warm up. It's stretching and twisting your muscles, and we can dial it up or down. Mm-hmm. Followed by a tone mode. And so with the tone mode, the device induces a contraction and it holds it until you can no longer handle it, and then it relaxes it. And this treatment is designed to stimulate and strengthen muscle and endurance and strength. And then my ultimate favorite is known as the sculpt mode. And it creates multiple very deep contractions, which essentially are designed to increase muscle mass and increase body metabolic rate. But what's also so amazing about this treatment is, you know, when you show up to the gym, mm-hmm. you never want to be able to lift the heaviest dumbbell, for example, right? You always want to know that there's something to look forward to. Mm-hmm. At least that's how I feel about my workouts. Yeah. And so this machine allows us to do that because you can vary the intensity from 0 to 100. Mm-hmm. And thus far, I have yet to see a person who can just walk in and crank it up to 100. Most of the people, you know, you usually start at intensity level 20 or 30. And so this is very important for me as a practitioner because it allows us to give the patients an opportunity to look forward to something where you cannot just run out of treatments and you can always crank it up a little bit more and you're still going to feel like you've just had a workout.
Mm-hmm. And as you mentioned, in Calgary, gyms are closed. Here in Toronto, gyms are closed as well due to COVID. And, you know, people are looking to get fast results. So let's talk a little bit about how long does it take for people to get results and what's the downtime?
Yeah, so typically it takes about 8 to 12 weeks to start noticing results after the last treatment. And so, you know, the treatments are typically administered over a series of perhaps 4 or 5 treatments over a couple of weeks. You know, the results are very interesting. Of course, we're all visual people. And so on one hand, we want to see visual results. And especially in people who are already into fitness and are following some form of a dietary regimen, you can definitively see enhancement of their lines or even visibility of the muscle. But what's really exciting for me is a lot of people talk about functional results. So for example, they talk about posture after the treatment. You know, someone who is naturally a hunchback after a series of treatments might improve their posture, or maybe the overall fitness level. Maybe they weren't able to lift certain things even in the gym, and now they're able to do that. So that functional fitness is equivalently important to us as the visible results. But on average, it's about 12 weeks, which is still pretty fast.
Mm-hmm. And how does the body kind of adapt and lose the fat? What is the process like?
Yeah, so this specific device is more for muscle tone. And so they've actually done clinical studies that have shown that you can increase up to 30% of muscle mass. You mentioned fat, and you know, when it comes to fat, there's a variety of ways of addressing it. In some instances, we use another device, and you can use either extreme cold or extreme heat to target individual fat cells. But when it comes to flex, which is what we're talking about today, this device specifically targets muscles. You know, if you're familiar with the gym workouts, the trainers always say that if you want to target a specific muscle group, it's all about mind and body connection. And it's not just a matter of lifting some weight. If you're trying to target your bicep, you really have to focus on that muscle, or maybe it's your abs. And so what's so unique about this specific treatment is literally you can put a handpiece on the area of interest, mm-hmm. and it sends the electrical energy and induces contraction in that specific area. So it's a very precise treatment, and that's what ultimately leads to the muscle stimulation.
And from your experience, is this safe?
Exceptionally safe, yeah. So they, you know, one of the things so Cutera was able to do through their clinical studies is they realized that you don't necessarily need a very powerful electrical contraction. What you can do is you need to be very precise. So the actual overall energy level is not that high, but because of the precision, it targets the muscle, and you're still under the limit of, for example, inducing a burn to the skin or inducing some untoward side effects. So most of the people will feel exactly how they feel after the workout. You might be a little bit sore the day after the treatment. You might have a little bit of tingling, but besides that, it's exceptionally safe.
Mm-hmm. And what is the price point for getting TrueSculpt Flex? Where are the pricing, and where can people find these services?
Yeah, so there's a variety of price points, but on average, you're looking at about $2,000 to $2,500 treatment protocol, because naturally you need several treatments. When it comes to where can people learn about this, of course, Cutera website, and specifically www.truesculpt.com, will offer the broad discussion about this treatment. And perhaps if you happen to be in Alberta, specifically in Calgary, you can go directly to our website, which is beaconderm.com, and learn the specifics of the treatments that we provide at our center.
Mm-hmm. Thank you, Dr. Andre, so much for being on this show today. It's been a pleasure, and I definitely want to try these treatments out. They sound very good, so I'm excited to try these out.
You know, when we can all travel, you're welcome to come visit us, and we would love to show you how this treatment works.
I will definitely be taking you up on that offer. So thank you so much for being on this show today.
Thank you so much. Have a wonderful day.
Tag TV is available on Roku, Amazon Fire TV, Apple and Android TVs, as well as on Apple and Android phones. Watch us live through YouTube and Facebook.